stop. Haha. Sup peeps. And welcome. Fuck. Welcome again to playing survival. Yeah, no custom maps this time. Decided I'll do playing survival, even though I just did survival hole. So yeah, should be fun. Yeah. All right. This is a new texture pack if you haven't noticed. Pretty sexy. I'll leave the link in the description. Let's punch some trees. Yeah. All right, this is a big ass tree. Damn, bro. I'm all like black today. I don't know why. Punch wood with other wood. Yeah. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna have to break the wood up. That's useless. Why did I do that? I love how the food thing shows like a bread. It's funny. Alright. So. Okay. Should be good. Nah, I don't want that. He's an outcast. Let's get this tree. And so, let's see. I'll try to... Well, main objective. Well, the first thing I want to do is just get some wood, find a fucking shelter. And is this on easy? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, and just find a shelter so I don't get fucked up by mobs. And then after that, we'll do a couple of special things. Well, you'll see after a while. After a couple episodes. Ooh. Still, why are these... What the fuck are these trees, like... They have wood, but they don't, the wood doesn't go all the way up. I want those sugar canes. You never know. You never know! What goes... no, never mind, I can't sing. Okay. Let me get these sons of bitches. Yeah. As you can see, I generated the world. I think I'm using just a timber mod, I think. I don't have an axe, though, so... Yeah. Ah, come on. You stuck on there? Damn. Actually, let me do something real quick once I get this. There we go. Hold on. Ba-bam. Bam. Bam. One more. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Pow. Ooh. Sexy time. Well, I think I don't have... Oh, whatever. Let's try it. And then I'll make some... No, I have to make some wooden planks. But bam! Ah! Wrong one. I didn't mean to do all of them. Whatever. No. I want a axe. Yeah! Let's get this piece of crap. And... Sun's up. Okay. Cool. So actually, let's knock down some trees. Yeah! I'm going on a tree rampage. So yeah, this is the only mod. No others. Get this. I'm trying to find just tall trees. Ooh, like this one. This one's sexy. Sexy, sexy, sexy. I'm sexy and I know it. You guys watched the video of that? It's so immature. Not immature, it's just funny. Show that to my mom. She freaked out. Hilarious. Ooh, fell in there. I ain't going to get that. I'm just kidding. I won't leave you, Wood. Love you with all my heart. Ooh, I thought those were two trees combined. Is this a ravine? No, but there's iron there. Ooh. Ah, I should have got the mini-map. Oh, goddamn. Damn. I have to mark that. Alright, we got 64. That's good. That is very good. Holy shit. Damn, nature, you scared. Yeah, it is really scary. Okay, watch this. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Where the fuck did you come from? Sup, creeper? Ah, shit. You scary. What the fuck texted me? Jesus, twice. Oh shit! He's coming up! BAM! explode. Come on, fool. Come on, fool. Explode. I dare you. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Ah. I like that texture pack mod thing. That's awesome. Anyways. Let's actually get some cobble. I don't know where the fuck it came from. It scared the shit out of me, though. That should be good enough. You know? I need that iron. I can't live without iron. I need iron. Stone pick. Fuck some shit up, man. What should we name our character? Okay, good enough. Oh, we came from that cave. Gosh. Okay. Let's go, ladies. Pick that bitch up. Mm-hmm. I have to check my text messages. I don't care about you. You're no suck a dick. That's mean. I'm sorry. Chop, 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 chop. I don't even need wood. Why am I getting wood? We have to find a shelter. Ooh, this is a nice, beautiful view. I think this should be good for now. Back here, bro. Okay, yeah, this should be good. So, let's place this high up. And let's get a shovel, shall we? Let's fuck some shit up. Yeah! Screw you, grass. Screw you, sand. Oh, we actually might need sand for later. And grass is just useless. Look at this. It's excess grass. Yeah, I'm not used to texture pack yet, so don't mind me for now. Holy shit! I can't even sprint. Why am I losing my food level? Weird. Oh well. Okay, that's good for now. Let's transfer all this. We have so much fucking cheese. I can't even explain. Seed, sapling. I know that's iron. Okay. So first and foremost, let's build the base of a house. We need the axe just in case we mess up. This ain't gonna be a big house, but that's okay, cause I can't sing at all. You guys know that song? Making my way downtown, fucking man. God damn it, why am I lagging? God, that tree's gonna be in my way, broski. Move out of my way. You too, man. That ain't cool at all. Okay. It's getting dark. I found iron, but I didn't find coal. It's very awkward. And let's make it one more. Two more. Why not? You know? Sons of bitches. Alright, hold on a second. Okay. Should be good. Should like... I don't know if that like does anything, but... not lagging yet. Oh yeah, yeah, yes I am. Okay. Let's build the roof. Let's make our house fancy. You fancy, huh? I am fancy. Thank you for asking. And... ooh, that's dark. You know, monsters spawning. Right, am I right? Am I right? Am I right? I'm always right. Where's that shovel? Let's go, girl. Ah, shit. Yeah. Let's feisty this house up. Yeah. I like this wooden. I like the wood in this texture pack. It's very sexy. Okay. Let's bring our crafting bench here. Let's put that bad boy right here. Let us make the door. Ba-bam! We have a house. Okay, I need to go find some coal. And... ugh! Oh, shit. Where's that cave? Hope I don't get lost. God damn, I don't want to get lost. Let's go back. I have to... We know our house is there, okay. Is this it? No? Let's go. Oh yeah, this is it. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? God damn it. There's nothing here. Sorry guys. I always feel like there's someone behind me. Fucking creeping me out. Okay, let's go. Turning night anyway. Where was Z house? Oh, we're here. So I'm gonna have to go without freaking coal. I just have to make my equipment. Okay. Actually, I need to make a chest. And we don't have enough cobble for furnace. That's embarrassing. There's this cobble everywhere in this fucking map. Come on. Oh, I can't sprint. God. Some cobble right here. Oh, I actually need some more. That should be good. Go. Yeah. Ah, shit, we need to find our house quick. Oh no. How do I get up? No. Run! Ah, I can't run. God. It pisses me off, I can't run. Okay. Make another chest. And we just make a furnace. We will be left with a lot of cobble. So. Place that bad boy there. And we don't need all this damn wood. Jesus. Jesus! And no. Yes, no. Oh, we can place a furnace right here. We can make charcoal. We need logs. So, BRB. How handy this is. Just logs right next to our house. Wooden plates on the bottom, right? Yes. This gives us light. That's good. Okay. Anyways, let's make let's make charcoal. We just smelt the iron. We make an iron sword and iron sword and iron shovel. That's what we can make. So for now, we can make. Can make a stone axe. Actually, no, we don't need it. It's already good for trees. Just giving back my sticks. Ooh, that's fancy. That is very fancy. This is burning up really quickly. I need a lot more. Come on, charcoal, do your thing. I might have to skip through the night because I don't have string and I can't make wool. I can't make bed. Yeah. I am rocking out, bro. Alright, beautiful. So the light is going to be gone, guys, for a second once I get this. Oh, no. Light is gone. Can make... Actually, no. Put 4 and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Good. Very good. Okay. And then we can get our iron ore. We can smelt that bad boy. With 1. Right? 1 should be enough. Alright. So. What to do? Well, that one just annoyed the shit out of me in that chest. Wooden pick we don't need for now. Come on, bro. Oh, that's gonna be a lot, actually. We need something else to smelt. We can smelt to make glass. About that. Come on, you multicolored arrow. Blue, turn blue. Yeah, attaboy. So, this is what we can make. God damn it. Switching back and forth. Sword. Ooh, it looks like a samurai sword. It's fancy. Actually, no, we didn't make shears. Beautiful. Once we find some sheep, we get it. Alright, this we don't need. Shields will, shields. Shears we can keep. Come on, finish, please, I beg you. Please finish. God damn. Wood. I have excess wood I don't use. It's something in the water. Something outside. Scaring me, bro. Come on. Ah! God damn. Two fucking planks for one sand. It's bullshit. Come back inside, buddy. There's no one you need to see. Glass. You know what we can make with glass. Right? Am I right? You guys know. Ah! No! Look at that. Someone in the fucking water. He's right here. I'll figure it out once I smell the sand. It's gonna piss me off. Come on. Oh, it's done. Okay, so let's place it with shears. Ready, guys? Ready? Glass panes. Ooh. Doesn't look right. Love how you recollect these. So handy. Haha, handy. So hilarious. And actually, and then we can do I don't trust these outsiders. Hey, that's a book. The Outsiders. Yeah. What the fuck? Those are messed up zombies. Come here, bro. Those are fucked up zombies, dude. Actually, no, I don't need to turn around a sec. Whoa, okay. I see how it is. God damn it, shut up. I'm come out and kill you, bro. That's a fucking scary ass zombie. That is a scary ass zombie. Why does he have a pumpkin on his fucking head? Oh, it's a creeper. That is a fucking creeper. Oh no, that's bad. What's that gonna do? Oh yeah, windows. Turning daytime doesn't mean I have to skip. Okay. So fucking creeper blow up. And those two zombies. Doesn't see me. Shh. Oh, he's in the water. How cute. How cute. Look at him. Look at him. How cute. Oh, he saw me. You mad, bro? Ha! Yeah, I can jump too. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can jump too. Get out of here, bro. Whoa! That's fucking scary shit right here. Woohoo, that was like a girlish scream, dude. Whew. Fuck you, creeper. Eat my dust. Whew, that scared the shit out of me, actually. I thought he was gonna fucking... Oh, you did. You did! Guys, this is what I'm gonna do. God damn it, Torch, you have to be in the way. Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. You ready? Actually. Yeah, why not? Oh, fuck, I'm starving. I should be tall enough, right? I mean, holy shit. I can fucking see everything from here. Shut up! Stop starving. I actually really need to eat Valerius. And actually... And then we can do... I don't trust these outsiders. Hey, that's a book. The Outsiders. Yeah. What the fuck? Those are messed up zombies. Come here, bro. Those are fucked up zombies, dude. Actually, no, I don't need to turn around a sec. Whoa. Okay. I see how it is. God damn it, shut up! Don't come out and kill you, bro! That's a fucking scary ass zombie. That is a scary ass zombie. Why does he have a pumpkin on his fucking head? Oh, it's a creeper. That is a fucking creeper. Oh no, that's bad. What's that gonna do? Oh yeah, windows. Turning daytime doesn't mean I have to skip. Okay. So fucking creeper blow up. And those two zombies. Doesn't see me. Shh. Oh, he's in the water. How cute. How cute. Look at him. Look at him. How cute. Oh, he saw me. You mad, bro? Ha! Yeah, I can jump too. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can jump too. Get out of here, bro. Whoa! That's fucking scary shit right here. Woohoo, that was like a girlish scream, dude. Whew. Fuck you, creeper. Eat my dust. Whew, that scared the shit out of me, actually. I thought he was gonna fucking... Oh, you did. You did! Guys, this is what I'm gonna do. God damn it, Torch, you have to be in the way. Ugh. Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. You ready? Actually. Yeah, why not? Oh, fuck, I'm starving. should be tall enough, right? I mean, holy shit. You fucking see everything from here. Shut up! Stop starving. I actually really need to eat. And there's no fucking farm animals in this damn shit place. You can definitely see that. How can you not notice this? Holy shit. That was freaking terrifying. Enough of me complaining. Let's go and... what do we have? Shears, gunpowder. I'm gonna save charcoal. Crop. I don't need gunpowder either. I don't need glass pane either. Wood? Eh. We'll take like some of you. Okay. We are all set to go, guys, and I can't sprint. And we can eat rotten flesh for now. Ooh, I didn't get poisoned. Oh, now I did. Silly me. I need some string from spiders. Spiders. This is, how can you not see that? Seriously, how can you not see that tower? So how do you make like a compass follow you? Like, how do you make the compass point to your house? Ooh, sugar cane. Ooh, that's a cool island. Yeah, we're not gonna go there yet. We can make it. We can go there some other time. And still see the tower. Good. I am Superman. And I still can't sprint. Cows, yes. Come here, cow. Moo. Moo. Come here, bitch. Give me your meat. Ah. Eat. I should have went back and cooked them. But, you know what they say. I don't even know what they say, actually. I can still see the tower. These fucking trees are killing me. Ooh, another cow. This is good. What is this, sheep? Oh, this is cow. Give me your meat, Willis! Yay! I can sprint! No, not anymore. Freaking terrain. Yay. Where is my house? Is my house still visible? Yes. Good. All I know is it's on the right once you go here. This is sand? Gay. I want sand. Sand is useless in life. What can you do? Build castles out of it? Whoop-de-doo. There's someone dying. Coal! Yeah. Oh, there's someone here. Nice. Go. Why is this harder underwater? That's what she said, but why? It's so stupid. Let's go, I'm gonna die, go. Air bubble, yeah. Good boy. Is my torch gone? Wasting time. Give me that coal. Come on. Swim! Whew. Come on. Get me that coal. Fuck you, sand. You useless shit. You useless, man. Swim! Ugh. Jesus. Why is it so hard to swim up? Oh, what's that? What was that? You see that? Should I see that? Come on. Get it. Ugh. Swim. Whew. Do they have full health? This is not good. I wasted a torch. It's bullshit. Dig it up. Come on. Good job. Go. Swim up. I'll hold charcoal. It's lighter. Whew. Okay. I think I lost my house. No, it's still visible. That's good. Okay. As you can see, we're surrounded by like a forest or something. Because there's no farm animals. And what do we need to get? Ooh. That's sexy. That is very sexy. Need iron. What is all this coal? Oh, it's 7 o'clock. 7:09. Did it. Good job. I hear water. Go up. Not down. There you go. Beat it with shears like a boss. God damn it, run. It's like that Nike advertisement. Run. Run for your life, man. Being chased by a creeper, run for your life. Is this a song or is someone beeping outside my house? I don't know. It's a fucking cave. It is a fucking cave. That's the cave where he went to. God damn. What the hell? Pissed me off. Well, that's the water we heard. Okay. What a nice tower. This would be our permanent home. We just have to spread it. That's all. Oh, we can make a boat to go over to the other islands, but yeah, it's on the center. Okay, so what did I find? Coal. That's it. We can make more torches. That's what we need. Who's calling me? Hold on, guys. That was quick. Oh, you know what, guys, I can do? Watch this for a second. God damn it. I'm always so uneven. 64 sticks. Holy shit. We can make. I need the coal. To make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. How many torches is that? 41. Now, watch this. Ba-bam. To make fences. So no creeper can ever come near our house. How do you make a fence gate? I'll have to figure that out sooner or later. I'm gonna need more fences. Which means more sticks. God damn it. Yeah, might as well make a fucking. Okay. No, we don't need more fences. How do you make a fence? Fence gate. Mine. What's up, Lowe's? The hell? I don't want Lowe's. I don't want Home Cheapo anyway. Fence gate. Click it. Oh. Oh, two sticks and then two planks. So here and here and then. God damn, I need planks. I don't know how that represents a fucking gate, but whatever. Join the system. Yeah. Cool, dude. So you know what we can do? We can make more. So that's always a good thing. We're gonna need like not even a lot. One, 10 should be enough. Make 51, yeah, that's more than enough. My right hand's gonna hurt. Okay, that should be good. Ladies and gents. Oh, we can't build over that, that's good. You guys know what that means, right? You guessed it. You guys are so smart. You guessed it. Another fucking fence gate. No, please don't. Top. That is so awkward. No. Not like that, buddy. Other way around. Yeah. Other way. God damn. How's this gonna work? Can't build on top. Yes! There we go. So now we have two fence gates. And you can't walk through. Oh shit, spider. Come at- Oh! Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh shit! I never knew you can do that, you son of a bitch. Oh, another one. I never knew spiders can jump that high. God damn. Come at me. Bam. I can make one wall. Right? Am I right? One wall? Yep, one. I need two more. Which means I need more spiders coming in here. I should go and make wool. Actually, you know what? I can make a fishing hook. No. Fuck. How do you make a fishing hook? Fishing rod. God damn, I'm so Minecraft stupid. Fishing rod. I see. Well, food is more important than sleeping. God damn it, stick there. There we go. We might as well make a dock after. Like a dock right here, leading out. We can make another fence gate. Jesus, these fence gates are pretty cool. What am I doing with this? Excuse me. Yeah, make another one. Actually, ooh. Shut up. Damn it. You mad, bro? Come at me. Oh. That's right, you can't. There comes a spider. You mad, bro? Are you mad like the creeper, bro? Oh shit, lag. Eat it. And now I can make wool. I can place that fence gate. God damn it. Yay. Place that there. There for now. Let's place some light outside. Where is it? Oh. There we go. God damn it! Did it. Ah! Fuck. Have to do that for now. You mad? Can I hit him? Yes, I can. This is a good strategy. Get that fucking... No! Give me that baffle fish. Okay. So, we don't need rotten flesh. We can't smelt it. It's useless. What we can do, though, in the morning is... Fish. We can make a farm, too. We need a hoe. Where my hoe's at? Let's make it our cobblestone. Uh-huh. Someone's swimming. Who's here? Ding dong. No one? Okay. Ding dong ditch, you bitch me. No, ding dong ditch me, you bitch. Try saying that, guys. It's kind of awkward. Is that a hoe? The fuck? Oh, I can see the stone. It took me a while. It's hilarious. Okay. We cannot make it here. It's too small. It's actually very small. So, lay off that for now. I mean, definitely need a bed, because I don't want to, like, bore you guys without me not doing anything. I don't need this. These are all my tools. We can make a boat! I'm on a boat, motherfucker! Everybody take a... No. Whatever. I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Something... Oh, I forgot the song. That's a fucking scary looking spider. Oh, he died by himself. Dead. All of you. Oh, what's up, bro? Oh, we have some company. Oh, you trying to jump too? I can jump too. Ah, shit. You want to kill you? Oh, that's my torch. You ruined my torch. God. I hear someone. I want to burn in hell. Give me all your EXP. Ooh. I love how the EXP bar is split into two. It's very hilarious. I like that. Okay, no more rotten flesh. One string, come on, spider. I need more. What we can do is go there. The fuck are you? Show yourself. Oh. Oh shit. Spawning from here. What is this? Ender pearl? Ooh. What was Enderman here? Nice. Actually, no, we need to fish for food. And we need to create a dock. So let's fish and then we'll go. And then we'll go to the fucking island. Octopus. Pussy. I don't need that. It's useless to me. And let's go fish and we need some wood to make our dock. Oh, we can't make that yet. Okay. We'll have to go from the front. Like real gentlemen. know what I mean? God damn it! Ugh! Get up. There you go. What is this? Oh, that's our fence gate. Fucking zombies. Mm-hmm. God. There we go. Okay, you can just fall in there. I don't need you. Octopus are gone. What the fuck is that? There. What is that? Oh. Okay. Should be good. Just add a little pizzazz to it. Actually, let me add this here. Let me add something. Actually, no, we can't. Never mind. Let's go fishing! Fishing rod looks very sexy. Come on, bitch. God damn it. Come on. Why aren't any fish coming? Made a special dock for you, fish. Ugh. Bam. This is not really working out, huh? No, why? Fish should spawn in this shitty bitch. Yeah. Looks like a tuna fish. Yeah, one fish. Down, a lot more to go to eat. So, I don't know if they give you a lot of stamina. Mm-hmm. Oh, damn. You fish go freaking flying. Watch this. I'm going to do an epic move right here when I catch it. Come on. I'm gonna show these people my epic move. Come on! Come on, boy! Come on, bitch! God damn it! Whoa. Oh, I have to go here. Fish. Oh, I didn't know I was gonna pull it in it. Let's go here. Wow. I'm supposed to jump and get it. That didn't work out. So, four fish. Not bad. Is it night time? No. Well, it's kind of late to go on that island anymore. We spent most of our time fishing. Fishing. Can use this charcoal that we don't need. One should be good. Okay. Let's try this again. Wait. Yes. Boss. Well, that's gonna be a lot. Let's cook up some sand. After that. They look like long tuna fish. Furnace. Repeat after me. Let's eat. Nom nom nom. Okay. Cool beans. Sooner or later, I have to make a sorted chest. Ooh, I like that effect. Look at that. Ooh. What's that? And we need something to smelt. So the charcoal has to go to waste. So, guys, I think I will end it here. Thanks for watching. And I will see you whenever I feel like doing another survival. Yeah. Peace.